My competition nutrition tip for NPC News Online is try to keep a balance so that your prep isn't something that is dreaded and driven down to the last nail. If you can keep a balance and you can incorporate your foods and keep exercise and keep a little bit of cardio throughout your prep, when it gets down to crunch time, you'll still have lots of energy, you'll feel good, you won't be dying without water, just about to keel over, and you won't have the rebound that a lot of athletes get too when they have to go to the extreme right before the show, and then they'll pile on 30 pounds after the show. So try to keep a balance, and that's my competition prep. Prep does not have to be unhealthy and dreaded. It can be something you actually enjoy, and it is the journey, because you're only on stage for a few minutes. So that journey and that process shouldn't be something that you want to get over with. You want to enjoy it. It's part of who you are, and it's part of the development as an athlete, and it will keep you in the game for years and years to come. And Frank Seppe is a model for that, and I've noticed that and greatly look up to that, because it's not an athlete that comes into the sport, burns brightly, and then just burns out. You want to be someone that lasts and someone that can be a role model to the up-and-coming athletes who, when they see you at trade shows and they see you after your show or in between shows or in the off season, that they can still look up to you and that they're not going to turn around and have something harsh to say and be like, oh my gosh, she doesn't look like that in real life. So try to keep it healthy and balanced year round.